Today's special guest is the most promising actor we have in the Nepali movie industry and a very good friend of mine. Please welcome Karma. Let's have the music. You may dance. We're going to dance in a while. Karma, welcome.
Thank you.
Please have a seat. You look amazing.
You know, just
the heck was up on the lathe mountain. I know. What have you been busy with? How was your recent trip to the east side of Nepal?
Well, yes, I've been busy with, that was quite worth it, actually, getting to know our Madesh.
Uh-huh.
I was there actually with a friend of mine, Ishan, to help the victims out there by donating few money, which is not much.
Uh-huh. Yeah. So agenda chai to help people. Thioki, was it travel
actually,
as well?
It was travel as well. And Ishan, he did west dekhi east sama paidal yatra gareko thiyo ke.
Wow.
So I was very inspired by that thing.
Tapai ko pani paidal yatra thiyo?
No, mero thiyo.
You were on a bike, the adventure person.
I whatever we could get, like we were hitchhiking and we were doing everything. So he got in hold of with three families among the many who were killed in Madesh. Ani tya ti family haru ma chai they are in the wives are in the late 20s, bhanuna, I know, aile. They're just not late 20s, sorry, 19, 18, 20. So, three families, and they have kids, they have got kids as well, and one of them is pregnant as well.
Mm-hmm.
So, we thought, like, why not help them? And he had collected a few funds. And tesma, every 3 months, they get to take out 5,000 from the bank, which is very
right.
less actually, until the age of 16. Bacharko lagi. So we are the bank mathi course khada gardera, and we have come, and we are still looking for more donations actually.
Mm-hmm.
And people have been helping me from abroad as well as kolagi.
Agoshit nakabandi chalirasa desh ma aile ra dherai ko soch chai ke chhanda khiri Nepal le safe chaina travel ko lagi dwandha chha sabai borders haru tira astavyasta chha janjeevan bhanera sunna ma aincha padhna ma aincha media ma news pani testai matra dekhaincha
haina
kaha kaha pugnu bhayo ra ke thyo present state chai.
Well,
more
Kathmandu, but straight away went to Birganj. Alikati ke bhane din ma gari not chalne awastha chai chha tesma tya thau hur tira, but it's not like aba huncha tya janai nahune tyo teso chaina. Actually, me personally visiting there was hamro euta agenda chai ke pani thiyo bhane madesh lai pahad haru sanga jodu jun yo hatred euta bhako chha pahadi madeshi bhanera tyo gap chai fill garu bhanera pani hami gako uta Birganj ma chai ani tei kram ma hami tya bata we went to Rajbiraj, Itari, dekhirera chapa sama pani gayau chapa ko hamro sabai bhanda the lowest point of Nepal. Keval, Kechan Keval, where there is the border pani. Ab Nepal is like this, and the border point. And the lowest point, which is just like 53 meters from sea level.
Tyo thau ma
pani pugyau hami tya pani ghumyau, haina? I wanted to explore as well, know more of like...
Were people stopping you as you travel garda khiri? La yaha janu hudaina yasto bhairacha bhanera avrodh garne mancheharu thiye?
No, not really. Testo thiyena. Tara alikati chai tension chai dekhinthyo between, huncha ni, because yo jun ghatnaharu bhayo yo mahinama alikati pahadi harulai alikati bhanne tyo chai alialik kunai kunai thau ma thiyo, but tesari chai kahi pani thiyena. And we were literally hitchhiking, huncha ni, lift magera gaadiharu hudaina thiyo. So tyanera e rickshaw bhanne ekdam popular rickshaw, so we used to just
extremely,
like
right.
kilometers and kilometers we just travel in that, and it was
uh-huh.
quite fun.
And it was quite fun. Hashtag visit Madesh Panera, you started posting pictures. We called you up from the show as well,
right.
and you were very kind enough to receive our call.
I was in
Birganj, but you received our call, we spoke to you as well. And you pahad Madesh हिमाल बिच छ हाम्रो जति डाइभर्सिटी छ त्यति चाहिँ हामीले एकअर्काको कल्चर बुझ्न नसकेको पनि हो होइन
भेरी ट्रु भेरी
एन्ड द्याट इज वाइ वी थिङ्क द्याट अहिले जति डिफ्रेन्सेस छ ती सबै डिफ्रेन्सेसहरूले प्रब्लम्स क्रिएट गरिरहेछ
होइन
सो डु यु हेभ एनी गुड एक्सपिरियन्सेस समथिङ द्याट कट यर अटेन्सन फ्रम दिस ट्रिप
वेल अल द all the trip, like the whole thing was very memorable. And tema pani, I was in Janakpur for a brief moment. Itari bata, it was 180 kilometers. We borrowed a bike from a friend of mine, and bike ma goyo ami to Janakpur. And I had my long lost friend there also. 10 barsa bhayeko theater
bata. Was it your first time in Janakpur?
First time.
Wow.
First time. And I always wanted to go to Janakpur, Janaki Mandir, huncha ni. And being there, visiting there was like such a nice experience. जहिले पनि आन्दोलन भइरहेछ हुन्छ नि लाइक पिपल फ्रम द सेक्युरिटीहरूलाई अलिकति पुलिसहरूलाई अलिकति दे आर
लोकल्सहरूले
त्यो गरिरहेको त्यो सिनहरू चाहिँ थियो अनि रिसेन्टली आवर प्रेसिडेन्ट हेड अल्सो भिजिटेड देयर
त्यो पनि अर्को इस्यु भयो
हैन बिग इस्यु
भयो र जानकी मन्दिरमा विच वी थिंक इज भेरी रङ
या अनि त्यो कुरामा पनि धेरै छलफल पनि भयो र उहाँले होइन हामीले यसरी भन्न खोजे होइन एज अ प्रेसिडेन्ट वी डोन्ट वान्ट देम यु नो उनीहरूको आफ्नै तरिकाले That's the reason why we protested bhanera pani kura nikliyo haina so those were very memorable moments for me to be there and knowing their things huncha ni what problems are they going through ani kathmandu aera well patra patrika pani aayo I was there yo bhanera huncha ni tara main thing is like I think we people from kathmandu especially from kathmandu we need to at least know get involved oh you don't have to get into politics or anything but
just travel
and get to know what's happening in our country
And also get to know the diverse group that we have in the country. You know? You're a traveler, you're an adventurer, you're an actor, you're a theater artist. Any plans to get into singing?
Singing? No. Well, I'm a bathroom singer.
Everyone's getting into everyone these days. It's a shocking news every day. Okay? No one fine actress becomes
it's not that I cannot
overnight a singer. You know? So anything can happen.
It's not
so
that
do
I
you
cannot
have any plans
It's not that I cannot sing or anything, but I don't want to be a professional singer or I've not thought of that. I'm acting my own open mic at my restaurant. We used to sing for fun. Yeah, that way I think I'm good at that, but not. I don't know, but they've asked me to sing in a few of the movies. And recently I even did in one of our movies, actually, that is still
goodness.
To be released. goodbye, Kathmandu.
Why did I ask?
And well, yeah, well, let's see. I don't know. Let's see.
You don't know. All right. Which means that there could
maybe,
be
might,
some kind
maybe,
of shocking news that comes our way. We love news like that, right? So, 2008, ma, you made a grand entry in the Nepali movie industry. You know, I remember so samjhi da kheri goosebumps aun sala. Are you getting goosebumps right now?
Oh yes, I do always because that was not that was accident to be frank.
Accident, yo.
Yes,
tell
it
us
was never
more
to
about
happen.
This accident.
I was planning to go abroad then, hunsa ni. I just auditioned for it and I got selected for the lead role. I was like, yasto cinema gareko bhanera bhanula bhanera that was my thought but as I auditioned for it they called me for the first second third and I was like you are the lead character what I'm not ready for it bhane jasto huncha ni but well it did good for me I never had to look back after that in any other way it made my career stay back in Nepal know more about my country
I know a lot about your acting skills haina and kasto thyo bhanda kheri Karma went to St. Xavier's School, I went to St. Mary's School, two schools which are just separated by a wall, you know, we didn't know each other back then, but art festivals, play acts, St. Mary's students, Xavier's ma gara herna paunthyo, Xavier's garu St. Mary's ma ara herna paunthyo, chimeki haru ekarka lai audiences haru, tesari invites haru garthyo. So I was in class 7 or 8 and you were in class 10 so senior senior ko one act play festival chal raha thiyo tapai ko ra teti khera king and I bhanne euta play thiyo ra tesko euta character chai it really caught my attention back then haina I was so amazed wow this I have never seen this ever bhanera I was so impressed with that character ra 2008 ma jab movie niskyo sano sansar hey I know this guy I've seen his play bhanera you know I even told karma long after and
long,
we had a very
long
good laugh together
yes,
right
yes, yes,
so
yes.
acting has always been your passion so how could it be an accident
no acting has been my passion but it was always limited to theater from school days like you watch me in king and I before that I did fiddler on the roof bhanne ani if you this and that huncha ni after that I came back I went to pune for my further studies and came back and I was like what I don't know what to do ke garne ta life ma bhanera I
was so chhyo teti ke ra huncha ni what did you want out of your life back then
I just like want bhanda pani I wanted to learn something
huncha ni just explore
and I don't know what to do के गर्ने हामीले कन्फ्युजन लाइक त्यो हुन्छ नि त्यो 17-18 वर्षमा आई डोन्ट नो वाट टु डु भन्ने अनि त्यही बिचमा आई वाज लाइक आई वान्ट टु जोइन द आर्मी
You're going to join the army.
Tough job. Not like kill people or guns and this and that. That was never my thing. But
to
maybe
serve country.
Serve country or like, yourself. Yeah, dedicate my. That was my thing with the blue cap, UN mounts. And I always was fascinated by those things. But my that was back in 2001, 2002. Army, no. Strictly, because we are going through a very difficult phase as well.
Right.
And but he knew my interest and all, so he's like, why, let's go check out Gurukul, there's a theater house here. And Gurukul ko baare chai maile Pune ma pani suneko thye, Nasuddin Shah, he was here to act, manera. And I was surprised, I'm also into theater and I don't know much about this, manera. So I came back from Pune from after my studies, and then I was like, okay, let's go check out Gurukul. We went to watch a play. Bag Bhairab bhanne play thiyo, Satyamohan Joshi sir ko. Then we went to watch the play. It was me and my dad, just like, I think 3-4 of us. We were just a very siano group. And the first play, that was my first ever play in Nepal, professional Unsani. And I was like, wow, literally, ah, this is how theater is done. And I told my dad, I'm staying back.
Wow.
And that same night, I stayed back in Gurukul, but I had to do an audition in order to get into Gurukul. And Sunil Pokhrel, he took me, but he told me, Timi, hero banna aako, ya yo model banna aako, bhanche, timi gayala. Kaam chaina timro yaha. Yadi, timile jindagi bhar timi dedicate bhayera, timi lagne ho bhane chai, basa babu. I don't know what am I doing. I was like, Unsa sir, I'll do it. Yeah, that I think this is what I want to do. I'm interested in. So my dad was like, do what you're interested in, not that what we ask you to or what others do, manesto. So I thought, like, yeah, that's what I want to do. And it was a 3-year course. And so I decided to join. And after that, I joined my theater.
Let me just take you back to what you just said. You know, theater ma, dherai vyaktile euta stepping stone ko rupma matra herchan actors harle. Theater ma, just do a course of 6 years, 6 months, or 1 year. You know, aflai alikati acting ma refine garau. Despachi movie industry chhirchu bhanera dherai stepping stone ko rupma pani hernu huncha. But you, I've known you as a good friend as well. Theater ekdam chuttai. Movie industry ekdam chuttai, and your priority has always been theater. Don't you think movie ali besi priority bhako bhaye, commercially it would have been more beneficial for you?
Well, it's not that movie is not my priority, it is now, but theater ma, why do I say theater is because that's my base, and that's where I started from. That love, that affection for it is always there, I know. Being in on stage in theater is something completely different than being in front of a camera.
How is it different?
Like for example, right now also I'm interacting in front of a camera. If this was in front of the audience, then it would, the presence, the
we'll see a different karma overall.
No, not a different karma, but like while performing, the reaction that you get right there and then, and the process in doing a play, building up a character, it is similar. But we don't work here in movies that way. Maybe outside they do, abroad Hollywood, maybe they do, I don't know. But so the satisfaction that I get after doing each and every play, each and every performances, is completely different to what I get in movies. And
so
I'm
is it
sorry,
better
I'm
than what you get in the movies?
Much better in theater. And I'm sorry to say this, but we are still not professional in movies. Like what I
was
in
theater. Why
are you
sorry? That is the
no,
fact.
Because I want to do better. And I feel sorry at times, Ansani, we need to do better movies. Not that better movies are not coming. It is, but we need to do more. We need to be more professional. Every one of us.
Theater ma results haru turante aune le pani ho. Ekdam ramailo lagne theater se.
Result,
you work
not
for 3 months.
No.
You work for 3 months, you know? Do an entire package of the play, your character build, 3 months the laksa at least, minimum, you know, mirror knowledge on yourself. And then you perform every day for a different set of audience. And every day, again, you do that same character and you're refining it more and more, bringing more perfection to it. So results niko tin iski hunta.
Yes, that's true.
Tara movies ma ta kurnu paryo, hola na hola tha chaina. Feri movies ma ekjana ko character le matra dhanna sakdaina ni ta entire product.
And it's not just the result in theater, it's also as an actor, being on stage, performing in a movie. If the director doesn't like it, cut, do it this way, do it that way. Hus, yesari nai garchu, yesari hina bhane pachi tesari hindinu paryo. But on stage, you get to do.
Yesari lyaunu chha,
yesari lyau. Yesari samadhan, yesari nai samadhan paryo, yesari samadhan bhayena.
So, your freedom chai theater ma chai huncha besi.
freedom banali on stage, who's gonna come and say you do this and do that? You do whatever you like. You do whatever you're comfortable. You are the king there. But to be frank, even I find myself as a puppet in in movies and send director ko a puppet.
Uh-huh.
And I don't really like that's not what I want to do. You have to be satisfied yourself as well.
Uh-huh.
Okay, you have to be prepared. I like to be prepared before doing anything. If you're not prepared, if you're just doing for the sake of doing it, then kim was
that? Well, Karma here in the studios of Huawei Namaste TV Show, taking us traveling, making us travel to the world of movies and theater. And you can join us by calling us up. 01420209 is our number. Time now for a short commercial break here on Huawei Namaste TV Show. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. Yes, welcome back to Huawei Namaste TV Show. We're in a very interesting conversation with Karma, the actor, taking us to the world of movies, right? So, Karma, the movie industry, hamile dekhe anusar, bujhe anusar, धेरै potentials छ, धेरै talentहरू पनि छन्, actors, actresses, directors, अहिले त छन् abroadबाट पढेर फर्केर आएका actorsहरू छन्, directorsहरू छन् हैन, तर at the same time, security छैन. Industry ma financially pani growth wise pani kahile kati khera ramro movie aune ho bhanera kurera basnu parne huncha esto condition ma esto environment ma how do you as an actor keep yourself motivated to be a part of this?
Well, first of all, security chaina nai bhanera ta bhandina, it's the way you do it huncha ni, how do you like to see it, how do you like to grow as an actor, as a celebrity, or as a, in the movie industry. It's been almost 10 years now that I'm in this industry. Obviously, doing movies just has not given me my bread and butter.
10 years, Mai, you've done somewhere around 18 releases.
Yeah,
is that a good number for an actor?
I don't know if it is good or bad, but my friends who we started together, they have done more than that,
uh-huh.
Maybe earned more than that and everything, but that is not how I look at it. It's about like, what movies do I give? Am I happy with it or not? Doing a particular movie or a particular character has to make me feel comfortable.
Kosto, kosto khalko character le chai comfortable banaucha ba kosto khalko character le chai alikati la yo chai ma garchu because there's challenge in it bhanera feel
dincha. It's not what kind of character, it's about is the character is the character there in reality? That's what I look for, actually. I have done movies and characters that is the characters I've never known also.
Mm-hmm.
Sunny, to be frank, I had to do many research and this and that. What I see is I have to be happy with the product at the end. Sunny, with my work or with the movie as well. Not only just with the movie, but with my work as well.
तर एउटा सिस्टमै नभएको इन्डस्ट्रीमा हाउ क्यान यु बी ह्याप्पी वेन यु डोन्ट नो हाउ रिफाइन द प्रडक्ट विल बी किनभने आफ्नो एक्लो एफर्ट त होइन नि त
दैट इज द स्याड पार्ट आई मीन देयर आर मुभीज दैट आई हैव डन आई थॉट लाइक वाओ दिस इज अ मुभी दिस इज द क्यारेक्टर मुभी नै चल्दिँदैन डिस्ट्रिब्युटरले नै दिँदैन हलवालाले देखाइदिँदैन ल बर्बाद भनेर हुन्छ नि अलग वाट डु वी डु अनि आई वाज बिट फ्रस्ट्रेटेड इन बिट्विन अल्सो हुन्छ नि जे घर पनि नहुने रहेछ राम्रो गर्नु खोजे त हुँदैन नहुने रहेछ यहाँ भने जस्तो पनि बात थियो बट वाट केप्ट मी मोटिभेटिङ वाट केप्ट मी गोइङ इज लाइक ओके first of all, okay, this is the only thing that I know what to do in life, besides other things. Okay, this is what I will do. So I was like, how do I now make it happen? Okay, work with better directors, producers. Kasari bhanne tyo ma chai ajhai tei kram mai chu. Plus, what keeps me going is performing, not just movies, theater. I promised myself that I'll at least do 2 theaters a year. Which is
एउटा गर्नलाई
3
months break गरेर 2 months जस्तो
अनि many of times I have to leave better of the better movies that are there in my hand also अहिले पनि त्यही नै भइरहेछ मलाई
हुन्छ नि सो थिएटर लाई चाहिँ चूज गरेर यु आर लेटिंग गो अफ मुभीज
यस बिकज थिएटर इज माय फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी थिएटर बिकज आई इट्स फॉर मी थिएटर इज लाइक गोइङ ब्याक टु स्कूल लर्निंग थिंग्स अगेन I go wander around, I forget things, I come back, I learn more. and I move forward again.
I'm still not getting it though. Movies, Aru, you're letting go of movies, which a little while ago you said, yes, it is in your priority list as well, early movies, you know. So, don't you feel guilty sometimes when you see the same movie being released with different actors in it and making a good collection in
that
the
industry? That has been actually the Tipani Bako Pani Cha.
Name one,
it's not
name
that,
one, name one.
Shayad, which is a super hit. I'm like, I should have been part of it when I asked the because it was a big, commercially big success in a way, and it got awards as well. But saying that, I don't regret actually, because the things that I did in that time, theater or traveling, was totally worth it. Mm-hmm. So I compensate by saying myself, I'm like satisfying myself. Okay, maybe so. But in life, what is the answer? You sabai apne ma gulio sabai apne ma ta khani
mare. Chizi pani paba pani paba pani paba pani.
So you have to leave few things. But eventually, I've learned also. Okay, that I need to do movies in order to be. Because zane mala bandrounds. Hey, team to arayo. Team to kya chaina movie ma hile bande bandrounds. But it's not that. It's just like I'm taking a break as well. Because as an actor, I believe you need to take a break. Okay, just take a
to
break.
To know yourself
to know
better.
Myself, because as an actor, you are a better actor as you experience, as you get mature. So I think I'm in that phase also where, and now I'm ready to take on movies and saying, okay, let's do it. Let's,
What are the recent offers that you're getting? What are the new projects that you're being offered right now?
Well, I recently finished shooting for Luka Mari. That was a movie after me, Saugat Malla, Bikram, we worked together with Saugat after Loot. Mm-hmm. And I always wanted to work with him. We are good buddies since theater Gurukul Bata Nai.
Right.
So that is a recent movie that I finished shooting for. And there are many releases. Tarayoda release is a Newari movie, Krisa Gautami. Mm-hmm. There's the same maker from Patacharya, which was a big hit Newari movie. So they are the same makers which will be releasing. Yei Mag Ekate. That's releasing. And then Helen, there's this another very offbeat movie actually. It's by Prashant Rasaili, director from Acharya Katha, Soul Sister recently. And so I've recently worked with him. That was after the earthquake. It's like itike basira thiyo ke garas hun ke pun garas hun bichala sichala gayo eta ghumera aaye ma bhaner bhane like aun ta Sikkim Gangtok we'll do a movie. And he just casually said that. I was like, okay, why not? Let's go to Gangtok. And we went to a village, shot a movie in just like 15 days. He did the camera, he was doing everything. Mm-hmm. And that's also being released quite soon. The trailers are out actually, mm-hmm. Helen Co.
Mm-hmm. So with limited resources, limited time, Nepali movie industry, manamro movies or pani banna sakincha, isn't that amazing? That is the most amusing part about the movie industry. Growth kati ko chha bhanne kura chai feri kasale mulyankan garna sakdaina
yesma. Let's not, dherai jana le chai we have been copying and pasting of many Bollywood and Hollywood movies jasto lagcha ke, and recently Korean movies. I mean, we should have our own authentic stories jasto pani lagcha, like for example, Kabaddi. It was a big hit. Kabaddi. I like that movie. And Kabaddi. Look at that. Ansani. For example.
Nepal ko feel tha, you know, shot in Manang, beautifully done. Dherai kharcha pani garna naparne raicha, you know, jun investment garnu parcha bhanera demand garchan directors harle. Tyo pani khasai nachaine raicha.
And people like those kind of movies, like, oh, it's organic. This is ours. Maile khako khana ho yo.
So, aile samma gareko sabai movies harma jun role tapai lai script aundakheri offer garincha esto cha tapai ko character, this is how it's gonna be, haina bhanera bhaneko cha. Tara floor ma gaisakepachi, as you start shooting, change huncha ani hey, this is not what I signed up for bhanera kati moments aacha tesko?
No, tesari ta hundaina. Obviously, changes ta huncha nai, because according to the situation, according to the location, I'm a director, like, okay, maybe he thinks that doing it this way is better. They change the unsani, but it's not like a shock for me. We're like, oh, this is not what I expected.
So you're okay when minor changes occur in the sets?
Yeah,
the
because before I work, I like to thoroughly sit with the director and the team, and at least for a month unsani, and go through the script. Okay, this is how we are going to, and we lock it in certain way. And there are a few changes in the shooting spot.
Boy, taking us to different stories that he has experienced in life. Karma is with us here in the studios of Huawei Namaste TV Show. Mahesh Karki ji hununcha Dumma Rai bata. Let's welcome him. Mahesh ji.
Hello, ma'am. Good evening.
Good evening, Namaste. As Atithi pani hununcha hamisanga studio ma. Wahalai pani Namaste takraunu paryo ni ta.
No, hamro gharma sabailai namaskar. Good evening.
Namaskar, namaskar Mahesh ji.
Ani sunaunus Mahesh ji, ke cha tapaiko prashna? Anything that you want to tell karma? There you go. See, you're a public figure, boy. Okay, but there's so much pressure on you. Ali gati afno lagi break lida kheri. See, that is what I just felt right now. Ali gati afno lagi break lida kheri pani araunu bhayo.
I don't feel the pressure though.
You don't feel the pressure. Wow. Is it the yoga that you do?
Yeah,
or the travel?
The vipassana that I do. Travel, yeah.
Travel. Do you do yoga every day, by the way?
Not every day. Sometimes, yeah. Not every day. I cycle.
You cycle.
That's also
me. You're an actor, but actress ko ta dherai kura huncha. Afno looks, dekhi lera, figure, dekhi lera, appearances, or dekhi lera, sabai kura dhyanma rakhnu parne huncha. You're an actor, afulai maintain garna lai kehi kuraharu garnu parne huncha, daily rituals.
As an actor, maintain garnu, I don't know, but as a celebrity, as a star, maintain garnu parne huncha, parla, you know. So I call myself an actor, kalakar, and.
Don't you feel that you're a celebrity? You give millions of people, yes, reasons to celebrate. Yeah, that's why you are a celebrity.
That's a different thing again. That's what I'm saying. But as an actor, I think it's my choice. What do? I get fat, I make muscles, I grow hair or my beard or clean shave. It's my choice. That's the liberty that I have. If I was a star, or maybe if I would consider myself a celebrity, I feel like maybe okay, this is the way I should be, this is the way I should dress up. Oh, esma janu parcha, eta janu hunna bhanne eta restriction hunthyo hola, but I never felt that. Maybe because of that also, I never feel the pressure. Mm-hmm. Off, you have to be this or certain that, and that's too boring for me.
Just bahira kotai jane bela sathiharusanga, you're out in a restaurant, yeah, you know, having lunch, ra fans are liar, oh karma, what do they come and tell you?
They come and tell me that they like my movies, the character that I've done.
Yeah. The most amazing compliment you've received so far. Also, since the yada raksa kahile kai, you feel good about it.
Yeah, kisses.
Oh, kisses.
Sometimes, yeah.
Compliments, kisses.
Yeah, they've really appreciated my work, Unsani, or what I'm doing. Not just like in terms of movies or theatre, but others as well. I'm involved with Shiksha Nepal, education, and then traveling around your earthquake time, and then your Madesh ko, your bio, they've really appreciated what I've been doing, contributing as a social being. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, a good human being, an amazing actor, an amazing theater artist, a businessman, and singer perhaps in the future as well. He has everything that we can list it down, and he'll say, yeah, I'm this, I'm that, I've done this, I've done that. Getting to know Karma, the actor, more here on Huawei Namaste TV show. Time here now for a short commercial break. Don't go anywhere, because we have lots more for you in store right here on Huawei Namaste TV show. Stay tuned. Welcome back to Huawei Namaste TV show. We're in conversation with Karma. So Karma, Nepali movie industry ma hamle chahera pani nachahera pani audience le ra movie kshetra afai ma pani dui ta bhag ma divided cha. Era chai mainstream movies jun Rekha Thapa ji harle garnuhuncha, waha ko movies la consider garinchha, ra era new cinema bhanera cha jun Loot, Sano Sansar, Kabaddi Kabaddi jasta chalachitra harla chai manincha, haina directors, makers, actors haru industry ma bhakar afai le pani dherai kura dherai le yo kura admit garnuhuncha. Do you admit this? Do you think that's true?
Well, yeah, there is a certain, yeah, audience haru tyo chai bibhajan chai bhako chha, huncha ni mainstream, yeah, tyo chai chha, I agree.
So you started off with Sano Sangsar, you've done Visa Girl, all these new movies. Beach ma era movie aaya tapaiko Mriga Trishna bhanne. So tyo movie niskida kheri locker ma Mriga Trishna ko role ma bhanera a lot of people were shocked, including me as well, haina. It was not humor ke khas, but it's how impressive Karma is as a person and how versatile is and how he does not see the differences in the movie industry and says movies bhaneko entertainment ko lagi ho, there is no borderline, no differences,
right.
And my job is to entertain people. What was the response of Mriga Trishna?
Well, Mriga Trishna, well, let me tell you a bit about it. Tebhanda agari, when Tulsidas offered me for this movie, I was not really ready actually. I was shooting for Goodbye Kathmandu, to be frank. Mm-hmm. I had broken my collarbone, and rest ma thie, and I was like, to do, to not to do. And most of my friends were not happy, like, okay, no, not gara to mainstream, this and that. But I wanted to do movies. I'm like, Jeeva, I want to work, I want to do work. अनि अरू माई अदर अदर पिपल हुम आई न्यू दे वर सेइङ लाइक तुलसी दाइसँग काम गर्ने त मान्छेहरू दे डु वाट नट दे गो हुन्छ भनेर भन्न थाल्यो. आज लाइक आई वाज इन अ रियल डिलेमा, वाट डु आई डु. बट इभेन्चुली आई थट ओके आई वुड डु इट. टाइमले पनि साथ दियो सबै सबै, आई डिड इट. एन्ड द रेस्पोन्स द्याट आई गट, लाइक वाउ. It was Biraj Bhatt, it was Nandita Kesi,
and it was Karma.
And it was me. I don't know what it was, but it was a big success. हुन्छ नि, आई वाज लाइक सरप्राइज्ड. अब आई रिसेन्टली डिड अ ट्रिप बागमतीबाट चोबारदेखि अल द वे टिल गौर. बागमती आई
वी
नो हिँडेर दार 12 डेज बागमतीको पानी संरक्षण गर्नलाई 12 अफ अ साइन्टिस्टहरू. एन्ड आई गट इन्भल्भ एज अ दुधबाग गोइङ टु देम. आई जस्ट वान्टेड टु ट्राभल अराउन्ड, हुन्छ नि. सो गएको बेला गाउँ गाउँमा मान्छे, द पिपल दे नो मी, Mriga Trishna ko hero bhanera. Mriga Trishna ko police
hai na. And this song.
Yes.
Hai na?
And I was like, wow. And I was in a total different get up. And then dadi sari and this and that. And people were like, hey, tabhi tu, tiyo Mriga Trishna ko hai na. And I was like, wow, people know me. They never knew me from Loot or Sano Sansar or any of the movies that I did.
Uh-huh.
I said, gaon gaon mein people knew me. And that was and that's where I was like, oh, yes, I think I should be proud of it. Bhanera asta huncha ni. Though, I mean, the movie le pani ramrai garyo.
Right.
Yeah. And
I really love it, especially that
dance step. Yeah, it was not that easy to dance though.
can you teach me how to do that?
Are you kidding me? Am I?
I'm not kidding. Come on, you're an actor, you're a performer, you should always be ready. Like, and this is like a theater platform. I know where results are then and there.
But that was
you
long
have
time
to make me dance, but she is a very difficult
that
task.
That was a long
right?
time
but
back, and I'm like, I've forgotten the steps. Sansani.
We'll watch the steps again, not
really?
A problem. Come, let's go to the center stage first.
I cannot say no.
Let's go to the center stage first.
Okay.
Come on over. All right. Is this stage good enough for you?
This is perfect. Very sleek, sexy. Yeah.
Sleek, sexy. I know. All right. Can we watch the little clip of that song where we can see the dance step? Are you ready?
Maybe like let's just like
let's
okay.
Let's watch the video
first.
Let's
watch the video first.
Come on, we need the video as well. You don't remember the song.
Right.
Now let us you know do this. Hey, you
okay.
have to teach me how to do that step because
okay.
I'm really
how was
impressed
it?
With that step.
I don't know if I'm. I hope
right.
I'm not making a fool
DJ
of myself.
DJ on the house, Swami, audio please. I'm going to tell it
tell it to be Nepali. I think that's it. I cannot do more than that. I'm sorry.
Never in my life I can be an actor.
I think this is I'm
let's
so
just
sorry.
Wow.
It's not easy for me to dance. I'm so sorry, Shana. And this thing that I had done long time back.
Uh-huh.
It's one of my favorite songs as well, about Tulsidas ko, I mean, about, he talks about Nepal country, Taka Topi. I really feel for this song.
So 10 seconds ma, I realize how difficult it is to become an actor. That too, dancing, getting in the character, having that moves.
But you are a good dancer, I know. I mean, you got the moves too. I've seen you go.
No, can't be. Then go for an eye checkup once more, you know.
Okay,
one role that has come your way and it was very difficult for you to prepare that role. Kun role thiyo tyo aile samma gareko movies harma? Ekdamai challenging role.
Challenging role. I think I have to say the role that I was doing for, there are many, to be one, I think Visa Girl.
Visa girl, why?
Sandesh ko character. Yeah, I remember the name now.
Seriously,
sometimes
Karma?
I forget the name. I mean, it's been long time back. Sandesh, the character that I did in Visa Girl, it was just not me. Unsa ni? Ekdamai was totally opposite to me, ekdam flirtatious, ekdam outgoing, tyo garnu parne, and Prachanda, my director, I had a tough time unsani convincing him, will I be able to do it, but as
why,
an actor,
why is it, certain roles difficult kina?
No, difficult in a sense, I had to really prepare myself for that, like for example, Lutko character pani, unsani, which like we are a big bond kind of thing, tyo garnulai pani, I had to prepare, ani, it's easy if you can right away relate it to the character and if you are yourself the character, but and it's a challenge unsani if you are not, ani you have to have a certain preparation time tesko lai ta, sorry, to get to know the character and all.
Tara pre production ma workshop huncha ni ta haina ra dherai had samma ta director ko hat huncha era character,
but that's what I'm preparing to prepare for it was not that easy, but after that while shooting, wow, I was satisfied and my director was also happy. Yeah, you did a good job.
So kune offer aunda kheri, is it the director, the team that you look forward to, or is it the character priority ma?
It's the character. It's the character. Then comes the team, and the, yeah, that's also very important, unsani. The team whom I am working with, especially the director, how comfortable is he? How comfortable does he makes me? It's very important. If you're not comfortable with your director whom you're working with, then you cannot have that confidence within you at times, how well prepared you are. But I've known many actors who doesn't care about it. Maybe I'm slowly getting into that phase also. As I'm getting older, I'm getting mature, and I'm like, okay, now it's the character. Whom I work with, what I work with, it's my job. The camera is in front of me. I do it.
Kasto role chai karma lai garna ichha cha as an actor?
यस्तो उस्तो रोल भन्ने नै चाहिँ
एउटा ड्रिम रोल त सबै एक्टरको हुन्छ एन्ड फर सम रिजन अल द एक्ट्रेसेस द्याट हेभ इन्टरभ्यु दे वान्ट टु डु एन आर्टिस्टिक रोल बिट केके अधिकारी बिट गौरी मल्ल दिदी बिट प्रियङ्का कार्की अल अफ देम हेभ आन्सर्ड वान आन्सर आई वान्ट टु डु एन आर्टिस्टिक क्यारेक्टर भनेर सो त्यस्तो हुन्छ एक्टर्सहरूमा पनि
बिकज द्याट विल बी अ बिग च्यालेन्ज लाइक आई टोल्ड यु if you can relate it to you with yourself, then it's much more easier and it's not a challenge mazai aina nta, but if it's something different than you, then it's always a challenge that you want to take up and work for it. So I'm sure other actors saying that, and even I would say that unsani, and having watched so many movies of those kinds, I would like to say that will be a big challenge. But saying that aile chai it's not, I'm not saying that I'm not prepared or anything, but maybe I like to try something other things before getting into that. Obviously I would like to do those kind of characters as well.
The kind of field you associate with, no matter which field it is, it changes you as a person pani. Movie industry ma chirisake paschat, what kind of changes, what kind of growth did you see in you as a person?
Well, since like movie industry starting 2007, getting to Sahana Sansar, there's lots of changes that I've come across. What I also believe is, as a human being, we are changing each and every moment, each and every second. There's a change. The karma, the shana, you, when we were in the green room, it's not the same us. It's different. Time has changed us. But what I say is, your time, how well do you know yourself? And how well do you take that and understand things and move forward? And that makes a person mature, pani. And I believe your time bitrama chai, I have gone through lots of ups and downs as well. No, it was not just up, and it was not just down, pani. Ups and downs and middle phase and this and that. So I have experienced it, and with experience, I have come to know many things, the politics behind it, or what,
oh, there's
say,
a politics behind it.
Economics
tell us
behind
about
it,
the politics
or
behind
or whatever
the
behind
movie
it. I've come to know about those things. So, and that has made me mature and how to look forward in my future. I think I'm getting more clear.
Industry-ma yo jealousy bhanne kura male actors haru bich katiko huncha?
Don't ask me. I'm not the right person you're asking.
Why do you not keep a track of what's happening around? Like,
I really don't.
Kun movie niskina lagcha wa kun movie pre-production ko phase ma chha bhanne kura ta sabailai thaha huncha, haina? Role पाउना लागि पोलिटिक्स प्ले हुने कुरा एक्सपीरियन्स गर्नु भएको छ
त दैट्स व्हाट आई एम बैड एट पोलिटिक्स
हुन्छ नि बट हैव यू हर्ड अबाउट ऑल दीस रूमर्स
आई हैव हर्ड अबाउट द रूमर्स हुन्छ नि पीपल टॉकिंग अबाउट इट माय क्लोज फ्रेंड्स आल्सो टॉकिंग अबाउट इट बट आई एम जस्ट नॉट इनटू दैट ग्रुप इन अ वे आई डोंट नो आई समटाइम्स आई feel very left out pani that I'm not into it and I'm not being able to do something like that but I am doing good at what I'm doing you know because to be frank I don't watch much TV I don't watch much news or and this and that and I don't know about these things and I'm traveling out with not, my mobile pani mero sath ma chaina mahino mahino ko lagi that's how I go around you know
so you're just by yourself
by myself and
what I believe is happening around you really does not matter to you but
it's not that it doesn't matter but well I'm weak at this maybe hunsa ni I just cannot keep in track of everything what is happening with whom and this and that and to be frank there's so much of rumors just spreading around that just takes your brain and that's hunsa ni
how good are you with media
I'm friends with everyone friends bhanale aba feri I'm not friends like we hang out ho tyo pani chaina I meet them in press conferences that's it besides that well I'm not maybe because of that also I lack behind I need to make more good friends hunsa ni I'm good friends with you but I don't see you as a media person or anything
we're just friends, you don't see it as a label yeah. Do you ever compare yourself with other actors like Rajesh Hamal Aryan Sigdel Viraj Bhatta do you look at them and say that okay there are a few good qualities perhaps I could pull from them and learn from them do you
I do watch it's not saying that I it's not that I do not watch Nepali movies I do watch movies you know being inspired by anyone is always good for you like I have been inspired by Rice Dai or Sogat Dai or Aryan Daya Usani everyone or the newcomers who are coming on Mall or Swayampuri everyone I get inspired by what good they do but at the same time what I see is like okay it's not that okay inspired to ta cha but I need to do my own thing as well take the good things okay I think this is what needs to happen and this is how it needs to work out bhanne so it's not that okay inspire bhayera basera matra kaam chaina
inspire bhayera basera matra kaam chaina you need to get out of your comfort zone go out there work perform and earn for yourselves a living a better life growth and also happiness is what karma believes yes. right if right. I, if Very I'm not true. Wrong if Very I put true. It correctly if Very not correct. You could correct me on that note time for our last commercial break here on Huawei Namaste TV show stay glued to your television screens because after we come back is the moment of truth Welcome back to Huawei Namaste TV show. This is the most exciting part, the most exciting segment of the show, which is called Moment of Truth. Ra off air ma cha karma le maile herirakhe arko pani moment of truth haina garera. Are you nervous?
No, not really.
No, not at all. Then you're already facing that side. You're facing
the camera to be more direct actually.
All right, so Moment of Truth segment ma I'm going to ask you simple questions answers of which could be difficult
I know I've seen it
has to be honest because this is moment of truth you can't take too long to think because the moment you think our viewers know that you're trying to mess up with the answers right so ekdam chito first thing that comes in your mind you have to say it you cannot say oh I don't have a name or I don't want to answer this you can't say that because as a punishment you'll get another question do you need your beauty breath
no I'm okay
beauty you're okay
breath, you call that okay Okay, yeah.
Yeah, Priyanka taught us that beauty breath, by the way.
Beauty breath, but it works at that. You know, you call it beauty breath. Okay, I know.
All right, ready, right? The most beautiful actress in the movie industry.
Melina Manander.
Melina Manander, the worst co-actress so far.
Oh, what am I worst co-actor? Can you even have a worst co-actor? I mean,
of course you can. Kura nomiliko unan saksa the worst co-actress so far.
Worst co-actor? I've never come through that, to be frank. Sachi, no. This is the quality pani bhayo chaina. I've done few movies and
where's our live meter? Where's
I'm just thinking and like huncha ni no.
You come on, less compatible banum na ta.
Less compatible.
Oh, my goodness. Seriously, I'm going to punish you for this.
No, I cannot come up with any. I'm so sorry, but I cannot come up with any. Like, worst actor one. Like, I don't know. Maybe I'm too well prepared before I do my movie.
One actress who gives a lot of tantrums in the sets.
Tantrums? Maybe Nisha?
Alright, Nisha Adhikari. Most embarrassing moment during a shoot?
Embarrassing moment?
Ekdam dharti phat moment. I should have just disappeared.
Yeah, I feel very uncomfortable. Kissing scenes. Yeah.
Kissing scenes?
Yeah.
Alright.
It's like, I'm like, I just cannot. And there are everyone watching. Oh, what is this guy gonna do? I'm just in my character doing my job.
But you find it very embarrassing.
Embarrassing and difficult and not easy. We're not put in that comfort zone. Just relax, yeah.
Everybody just stare at you or
you
something?
Stare at you, tease later and this and that. Only I feel sad for the
co-actress.
Co-actress later. This one, yeah.
One movie you wish you were a part of?
Kabaddi.
Kabaddi and Kabaddi as well.
Yeah. I wish I was part of
Kabaddi. Kabaddi bandai chha re nta.
Oh, wow.
Your message
to Ram Gurungji.
I'm sure they are watching you right now.
Daya Ram Gurungji.
The most disrespectful offer by a filmmaker.
What do you mean by disrespectful?
Ekdam how dare you offer something like that, or how dare you say something like that to me?
Yeah, that has happened. Yeah.
Yes, so tell us about it. I'm asking
about it. I'm telling you about like...
disrespectful offer by a filmmaker to you.
Yeah, it has happened. Like people offering me characters and not willing to pay much or any. Yeah, that has happened.
When? Who?
A long time back. You know, I'm like, who? When? I've forgotten it.
So they offer you a film you love free ma garnu parcha karma bhanera. That's what they tell you? Seriously?
Not free my, but like they don't give malai quote gareko amount nadine. And I told them like incident where I told them that I would work for free. That was because I was already gelling with the director and we were working out for my character. Ani pachi se tyo pani hudaina, then yo pani hudaina, tyo pani hudaina was a bit of the situation.
They said disrespectful, I know.
Yeah, I think it was disrespectful.
Ever had a crush on your co-actress?
Yeah.
Who?
Everyone.
Everyone? Yep. All of them?
All of them, starting from Namrata, Nisha, Menuka, Jarna, Jarna Bhajacharya, Melina Manandar. Yeah. Maybe I would have one. You too, if we were working together.
It doesn't work on me. Ever got into a fight with a director?
Fight, man. Literally fight. Fight?
This is uninteresting.
No, we have arguments. Yeah, we do.
Who?
Recently with Pranab Joshi for my recent movie. Yeah, bit of an argument, not much. I mean, we are good friends though.
Alright, that's what all actors say at the end. We're good friends.
Yeah, I mean, that happens, Unsani, because we are working in a certain team and arguments do happen. Dissatisfaction and this and that. Uh-huh. But that's normal. I think that's normal.
Uh-huh. So, describe the following people in one word. So, I'm going to give you names. You have to describe them in one word without taking a long time as you've been so far. Alright?
Could you feel that? Okay.
Nishchal Basnet.
Good friend.
Dayahang Rai.
Good actor.
Rekha Thapa.
Very successful go-getter.
Okay. Yeah. Rishi Dhamala.
I don't know him.
Rajesh Amal.
My dad's classmate.
These superstar. Are not one words, by
that's
the way.
One, just one word, okay, superstar. That was a two word, okay. Very good human being.
Alright, Sushma Karki.
Sexy.
Dinesh DC.
I've known him since I was growing up. I mean, like, seen him. Yeah.
That is Awas not a one word answer. I've known one him word. Since okay. I was growing up. One word.
One word. Yeah, like, focused.
Focused?
Yeah, in what he's doing.
Seriously?
Yeah, no, isn't it? Yeah, I think so.
Okay, if you say so. Arrange the co-actresses in accordance to their compatibility with karma.
Arrange the co-actresses with karma.
Okay, are you ready?
Okay.
Namrata Shrestha, Richa Sharma, Nisha Adhikari, Priyanka Karki, and Jarna Bhajacharya.
Can you give me the one second?
Namrata Shrestha, Richa Sharma, Nisha Adhikari, Priyanka Karki, Jarna Bhajacharya.
Jana Bajacharya, Richa, Namrata, Priyanka, Nisha.
Okay. So you have a bigger crush on Charana is what
Whoa,
I get.
I'm a big fan of her. We have worked together in a theater.
She got
well.
Married.
Yeah, she did. So what? I'm like, she's married. Okay. Yeah, so what?
All right. Arrange these actors in terms of their acting skill.
Okay.
Biraj Bhatta, Aryan Sigdale, Rajesh Hamal, Anmol Kesi, Nikhil Ukriti.
Okay. Once more. Sorry.
Biraj Bhatta, Aryan Sigdale, Rajesh Hamal, Anmol Kesi, Nikhil Upriti.
Aryan, Rajesh Hamal, Biraj Bhatt, Anmol Kesi, Nikhil Upriti.
All right, we've come to an end of the Moment of Truth with Karma and...
I totally failed. I'm not getting any bumpers.
No, you're getting nothing.
Nothing, shit. Yeah.
You totally failed.
And what do I get after I get out of here? I don't know. I
You'll
don't
find
know.
Out when you do so, right?
Okay.
Time for us to say goodbye already. Okay, jane man chana. Karma le agi suru mai hamlai ke bhadai thyo green room ma bhandakheri der ghanta ati lamo huncha hola jasto ra I say herdai jau na time itikai jancha bhanya thye haina. And that's what happened to millions of fan watching you right now, hundreds and thousands of fan watching you right now, but who cannot come and approach you directly, what would you like to tell them?
Well, there's not much that I would like to say. Aba aile ko yesto desh ko yo awastha ma huncha ni pani ra hami jun phase bata guzhiraheko chhau, all I'd like to say is me personally being from the entertainment business, I'm sure, and I've seen also you guys have been doing it. Please do help support Nepali movies. And त्यसको साथसाथै मधेसमा जुन भइरहेछ त्यसलाई पनि अलिकति बुझ्दिनु खोज्नु हुन्छ नि के भइरहेछ कस्तो भइरहेछ at least get involved and support and help them जस्तो लाग्छ किनभने म जुन टुर गरेर आएँ रिसेन्टली इट्स अ भेरी ब्याड सिचुएसन द्याट इज ह्यापनिङ अब कहिले सल्भ हुने हो पनि हामीलाई थाहा छैन वेल बिसाइज द्याट स्टे हेल्दी स्टे सेफ द्याट इज अल द्याट आई लाइक टु से
अनि खै त किप लभिङ मी एन्ड किसेस टु अल द लेडिज हु आर योर डाई हार्ड फ्यान्स हु सेन्ड अस सो मेनी मेसेजेस त्यस्तो गर्नु भएन नि
नो थ्याङ्क यू सो मच एभ्री वान फर वाचिङ द सो आई नो विथ ब्युटिफुल शाहना हियर it was really pleasant. Thank you, Shahana, for
giving
me a call at the last minute.
I know, you have a dialogue. Thank you so much for joining us. Eh? But before we let go of you, let's take a selfie from my Huawei P8.
Wow,
right?
Okay, selfie.
Alright, are you ready?
Yeah, ready.
Is that a selfie smile?
Yeah, that's my smile.
Alright, 3, 2, 1. Right, I'm going to post this right after the show. So you go to Namaste TV Show page, facebook.com, Namaste TV Show. Like the page to see this picture of Karma and me for in the sets of Huawei Namaste TV Show. Thank you for joining us this evening. The repeat of the show is at 10:30 p.m. onwards on NTV Plus. Take care. Stay healthy. Namaste.
With better directors, producers, kasari bhanne tyo ma chai ajhai tei kram mai chu. Plus, what keeps me going is performing, not just movies, theater. I've promised myself that I'll at least do 2 theaters a year, which is
3 months, 1 month break, yeah. 2 months.
Yeah.
So
ani many of times I have to leave better movies that are there in my hand also.
So theater lights I choose, you're letting go of movies.
Yes, because theater is my first priority. Theater, because it's for me, theater is like going back to school, mm-hmm. learning things again. I go wander around, I forget things, I come back, I learn more, and I move forward again.
I'm still not getting it though. Movies, Aru, you're letting go of movies, which a little while ago you said, yes, it is in your priority list as well, early movies, you know. So, don't you feel guilty sometimes when you see the same movie being released with different actors in it and making a good collection in
that
the
has
industry.
Been actually the name one name one
name one
Shayad, which is a super hit. I'm like I should have been part of it when I asked the because it was a big commercially big success in a way and it got awards as well, but saying that I don't regret actually, because the things that I did in that time theater or traveling was totally worth it. Mm-hmm. So I compensate by saying myself, I'm like satisfying myself. Okay, maybe. So, but in life, what is the answer? You may, you, somebody, after him, gulio, somebody, after him, after
him, after him.
So you have to leave few things. But eventually, I've learned also. Okay, that I need to do movies in order to be. Because then I'm all about rounds. Hey, team, the arayo. But it's not that. It's just like I'm taking a break as well. Because as an actor, I believe you need to take a break. Okay, just take a break.
To know yourself.
To know
better.
Myself. Because as an actor, you are a better actor as you experience, as you get mature. So I think I'm in that phase also where. And now I'm ready to take on movies. Okay, let's do it. Let's,
What are the recent offers that you're getting? What are the new projects that you're. Being offered right now?
Well, I recently finished shooting for Luka Mari. That was a movie after me, Saugat Malla, Bikram, we worked together with Saugat after Loot. Mm-hmm. And I always wanted to work with him. We are good buddies since theater Gurukul Batanai.
Right.
So that is a recent movie that I finished shooting for. And the few of there are many releases. Tarayoda release is a Newari movie, Krisa Gautami. Mm-hmm. There's the same maker from Pattacharya, which was a big hit Newari movie. So they are the same makers which will be releasing. Ye Mag Ekate. That's releasing. And then Helen, there's this another. Very offbeat movie actually. It's by Prashant Rasaili, director from Acharya Katha, Soul Sister recently. And so I've recently worked with him. That was after the earthquake. It's like itike basi rathyo. Ke garasan? Ke pani garasan? Bichala chala gayo. Eta ghumera aaye ma bhaner bhane like aun ta Sikkim Gangtok we'll do a movie. And he just casually said that I was like okay why not let's go to Gangtok bhanera. And he and hamro terei pani thaina 4 5 jana matra we went to a village, shot a movie in just like 15 days. He did the camera, he was doing everything. Mm-hmm. And that's also being released quite soon. The trailers are out actually, mm-hmm. Helen Co. Mm-hmm.
So with limited resources, limited time, Nepali movie industry, ramro movies haru pani banna sakinchha, isn't that amazing? That is the most amusing part about the movie industry. Tara growth kati ko chha bhanne kura chai feri kasale mulyankan garna sakdaina
yesma. Let's not, dherai jana le chai we have been copying and pasting of many Bollywood and Hollywood movies jasto lagcha ke, and recently Korean movies. I mean, we should have our own authentic stories jasto pani lagcha. Like for example, Kabaddi. It was a big hit. Kabaddi. I like that movie. And Kabaddi. Look at that. Unsani. For example.
Nepal ko feel tha, you know, shot in Manang, beautifully done. Dherai kharcha pani garna naparne raicha, you know, jun investment garnu parcha bhanera demand garchan directors harle. Tyo pani khasai nachaine raicha.
And people like those kind of movies, like, oh, it's organic. This is ours. Maile khako khana ho yo.
So अहिलेसम्म गरेको सबै मुभिजहरूमा जुन रोल तपाईँलाई स्क्रिप्ट आउँदाखेरि अफर गरिन्छ यस्तो छ तपाईँको क्यारेक्टर दिस इज हाउ इट्स गोना बी होइन भनेर भनेको छ तर फ्लोरमा गइसकेपछि एज यु स्टार्ट सुटिङ चेन्ज हुन्छ अनि हे दिस इज नट वाट आई साइन्ड अप फर भनेर कति मोमेन्ट्स आउँछ त्यस्तो
त्यसरी त हुँदैन अब्भियसली चेन्जेस त हुन्छन् नै बिकज अकर्डिङ टु द सिचुएसन अकर्डिङ टु द लोकेसन आइम अ डिरेक्टर लाइक ओके मेबी ही थिङ्क्स द्याट डुइङ इट दिस वे is better to change the unsane, but it's not like a shock for me where like oh this is not what I expect.
So you're okay when minor changes occur in the sets during the
because, shows? Before I work I like to thoroughly sit with the director and the team and at least for a month unsane, and go through the script okay this is how we are going to and we lock it in certain way and there are a few changes in the shooting spot.
Boy, taking us two different stories that he has experienced in life. Karma is with us here in the studios of Huawei Namaste TV Show. Mahesh Karki ji hununcha Dumba Rai bata. Let's welcome him. Mahesh ji.
Hello, ma'am. Good evening.
Good evening. Namaste. As a atithi pani hununcha hamisanga studio ma. Wahalai pani namaste takraunu paryo ni ta.
No, hamro Karma sir lai pani namaskar. Good evening.
Namaskar. Namaskar, Mahesh ji.
अनि सुनाउनुहोस् महेशजी के छ तपाईँको प्रश्न एनिथिङ द्याट यु वान टु टेल कर्मा
खै लुटदेखि अब अलिक दमदार रोल गरेको फिल्म हेर्न पाइएन उहाँले के माया मार्नु भएको कि नेपाली फिल्म इन्डस्ट्रीलाई
होइन 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 त्यस्तो केही पनि होइन फिल्महरू रिलिज हुँदैछ अलिकति सानो ब्रेकमा चाहिँ थिएँ अब चाहिँ आउँदैछु फिल्महरू लिएर आउँदैछु चाँडै नै आउँदैछ फिल्महरू
ए सरको मैले त्यो लुट फिल्म हेरेको थिएँ लुट फिल्ममा जति
चलचित्रहरू हरेक हप्ता रिलिज होस् भन्ने हामी दर्शकहरूको चाहिँ सधैँ इच्छा हुने के
मलाई याद छ त्यो लुट फिल्म लाग्दाखेरि हिन्दी लुट पनि लागेको छ त्यो नेपाली लुटले गर्दाखेरि हिन्दी लुट चाहिँ यस्तो पनि चलेन कि हालमा
लुटले त लुट्नु लुट्यो नि त हो सबैको मन त्यो हो नि त चलचित्र भने आयो नि त महेशी
हजुर हजुर
धन्यवाद है कल गरिदिनु भयो थ्याङ्क यू सो मच There you go. See, you're a public figure, boy. Okay, but there's so much pressure on you. Ali gati afno lagi break lida kheri. See, that is what I just felt right now. Ali gati afno lagi break lida kheri pani araunu bhayo.
I don't feel the pressure, though.
You don't feel the pressure. Wow. Is it the yoga that you do
or the travel? Yeah, the vipassana that I do. Travel, yeah.
Travel. Do you do yoga every day, by the way?
Not every day. Sometimes, yeah. Not every day. I cycle.
You cycle.
That's you're also
me. You're an actor, le. But actress ko ta dherai kura huncha. Aafno looks dekhi lera, figure dekhi lera, appearances haru dekhi lera, sabai kura dhyanma rakhnu parne huncha. You're an actor, le. Aafulai maintain garna lai kehi kura haru garnu parne huncha. Daily rituals
haru. As an actor, maintain garnu, I don't know. But as a celebrity, as a star, maintain garnu parne huncha. Parla, you know. So I call myself an actor, kalakar, and.
But don't you feel that you're a celebrity? You give. Millions of people, yes. Reasons to celebrate. Yeah, that's why you are a celebrity.
That's a different thing again. That's what I'm saying. But as an actor, I think it's my choice. What do? I get fat, I make muscles, I grow hair or my beard or clean shave. It's my choice. That's the liberty that I have. If I was a star or maybe I would consider myself a celebrity, maybe okay, this is the way I should be, this is the way I should dress up. Oh, esma janu parcha, oh eta janu hunna bhanne the restriction hunthyo hola. But I never felt that. Maybe because of that also I never feel the pressure. You have to be this or certain that, and that's too boring for me.
Just a bairo kotai jane bela sathi haru sanga you're out in a restaurant, yeah. You know, having lunch, ra fans haru lyaera, oh karma, bhanera, what do they come and tell you?
They come and tell me that they like my movies, the character that I've done.
Yeah. The most amazing compliment you've received so far. अहिलेसम्म पनि हुन्छ नि त्यस्तो यादै लाग्छ कहिले काहीँ इफ यु गुड अबाउट इट
किसेस
किसेस
किसेस कम्प्लिमेन्ट्स किसेस या दे हैव रियली एप्रिशिएटेड माई वर्क हुन्छ नि अर वाट आई एम डुइङ नट जस्ट लाइक इन टर्म्स अफ मुभिज ओर थिएटर बट अदर्स एज वेल आई एम इन्भल्भ विथ शिक्षा नेपाल एजुकेसन एन्ड देन विथ आई वाज
हुन्छ नि वाट डिड यु वान्ट आउट अफ यर लाइफ ब्याक देन
I just like want bhanda pani I wanted to learn something
huncha ni just explore
and I don't know what to do ke garni I'm confused like huncha ni tyo 17 18 barsha ma I don't know what to do bhane and tei bach ma I was like that I'm going to join the army
you're going to join the army oh yeah
tough job huncha ni not like kill people or guns and this and that was never my thing but maybe
serve country
or like dedicate my that was my thing with the blue cap UN ma huncha ni I always was fascinated by those things but my that was back in 2001 2 and like no army no strictly huncha ni because we are going through a very difficult phase as well ani so but he knew my interest and also he's like why let's go check out gurukul there's a theater house here ani gurukul ko bare chha maile puna ma pani suneko the nasudin sha he was here to act bhanera and I was surprised I'm also into theater and I don't know much about this bhanera so I came back from pune from after my studies and then I was like okay let's go check out gurukul bhanera we went to watch a play bag bhairo bhanne play thyo satyamon joshi sir ko then we went to watch a play it was me and my dad just like I think 3-4 of us we were just a very sano group and the first play that was my first ever play in Nepal professional huncha ni and I was like wow literally this is how theater is done and I told my dad I'm staying back
Wow.
And that same night I stayed back in Gurukul but I had to do a audition in order to get into Gurukul and Sunil Pokhrel he took me but he told me timi hero banna aako ya yo model banna aako bhanche timi gai hala kaam chaina timro ya yadi timile jindagi bhar timi dedicate bhayera timi lagne ho bhane chai basa babu I don't know what am I doing huncha sir I'll do it huncha ni yeah that I think this is what I want to do I'm interested in so my dad was like do what you're interested in not that what we ask you to or what others do manesto so I thought like yeah, that's what I want to do and it was a 3-year course and so I decided to join and after that I joined my theater
let me just take you back to what you just said you know थिएटरमा धेरै व्यक्तिले एउटा स्टेपिङ स्टोनको रूपमा मात्र हेर्छन् एक्टर्सहरूले थिएटरमा जस्ट टु अ कोर्स अफ सिक्स इयर्स सिक्स मन्थ्स अ वान इयर होइन आफूलाई अलिकति एक्टिङमा रिफाइन गरौँ त्यसपछि मुभी इन्डस्ट्री छिर्छु भनेर धेरैले स्टेपिङ स्टोनको रूपमा पनि हेर्नुहुन्छ बट यु आई हेभ नोन यु एज अ गुड फ्रेन्ड एज वेल थिएटर एकदम छुट्टै movie industry ekdam chuttai and your priority has always been theater don't you think movie ali besi priority bhako bhaye commercially it would have been more beneficial for you
well it's not that movie is not my priority it is now but theater ma why do I say theater is because that's my base and so that's where I started from that love that affection for it is always there I know ani being in on stage in theater is something completely different than being in front of a camera
how is it different
like for example right now also I'm interacting in front of a camera if this was in front of the audience then it would the presence the
we'll see a different karma overall
no not a different karma but like while performing the reaction that you get right there and then and the process in doing a play building up a character it is similar but we don't work here in movies that way maybe outside they do abroad Hollywood maybe they do I don't know but I so the satisfaction that I get after doing each and every play each and every performances is completely different to what I get in movies and
so
I'm
is it
sorry,
better I'm than what you get in the movies
much better in theater and I'm sorry to say this but we are still not professional in movies like what I
was
in
theater. Why
are
you sorry? That is the
no,
fact.
because I want to do better and I feel sorry at times Ansani, we need to do better movies. It's not that better movies are not coming. It is, but we need to do more. We need to be more professional. Every one of us.
Theater ma results haru turantai aune le pani ho ekdam ramailo lagne theater chai. You work for 3 months, hai na? Mm-hmm. Do an entire package of the play your character build go 3 months to lakhs at least
yeah.
minimum you know mere knowledge anusar
right.
and then you perform yeah. every day yeah. for a different set of audience and
right.
every day again you do that same character and you're refining it more and more bringing more perfection to it so results niko tin iski hunta
yes that's true
but movies ma ta कुर्नु पर्यो होला नहोला थाहा छैन फेरि मुभिजमा एकजनाको क्यारेक्टरले मात्र धान्न सक्दैन नि त एन्टायर प्रोडक्ट
एन्ड इट्स नट जस्ट द रिजल्ट इन थिएटर इट्स अल्सो एज एन एक्टर बिङ अन स्टेज पर्फर्मिङ इन अ मुभी इफ द डिरेक्टर डजन्ट लाइक कट डु इट दिस वे डु इट द्याट वे हस् यसरी नै गर्छु यसरी हिँड भनेपछि त्यसरी नै हिँडिदिनु पर्यो बट अन स्टेज
च्याको
कप यसरी समाधान यसरी नै समाते पर्यो यसरी समातेर भएन
सो त्यो फ्रिडम चाहिँ थिएटरमा चाहिँ हुन्छ बेसी
freedom banali on stage who's going to come and say you do this and do that you do whatever you like you do whatever you're comfortable you are the king there but to be frank even I find myself as a puppet in in movies and in director ko eta puppet and I don't really like that's not what I
tara tyo pani eta character hai to hun ta ra director le bujheko
huncha tara you have to be satisfied yourself as well okay you have to be prepared I like to be prepared before doing anything. If you're not prepared, if you're just doing for the sake of doing it, then kim was that?
Well, Karma here in the studios of Huawei Namaste TV Show, making us travel to the world of movies and theater. And you can join us by calling us up. 01420209 is our number. Time now for a short commercial break here on Huawei Namaste TV Show. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. Yes, welcome back to Huawei Namaste TV Show. We're in a very interesting conversation with Karma, the actor, taking us to the world of movies, right? So, Karma, the movie industry, hamile dekhe anusar, bujhe anusar, धेरै पोटेन्सियल छ धेरै ट्यालेन्टहरू पनि छन् एक्टर्स एक्ट्रेसेस डिरेक्टर्स अहिले त छन् अब्रडबाट पढेर फर्केर आएका एक्टर्सहरू छन् डिरेक्टर्सहरू छन् होइन तर एट द सेम टाइम सिक्योरिटी छैन इन्डस्ट्रीमा फाइनेन्सियली पनि ग्रोथ वाइज पनि कहिले कतिखेर राम्रो मुभी आउने हो भनेर कुरेर बस्नुपर्ने हुन्छ यस्तो कन्डिसनमा यस्तो इन्भाइरोमेन्टमा हाउ डु यु एज एन एक्टर किप युर सेल्फ मोटिभेटेड टु बी अ पार्ट अफ दिस
वेल फर्स्ट अफ अल सिक्योरिटी छैन नै भनेर त भन्दिनँ इट्स द वे यु डु इट हुन्छ नि हाउ डु यु लाइक टु सी हाउ डु यु लाइक टु ग्रो एज एन एक्टर एज अ सेलिब्रिटी एज अ इन द मुभी इन्डस्ट्री well It's been almost 10 years now that I'm in this industry. Obviously, doing movies just has not given me my bread and butter.
10 years, Mai, you've done somewhere around 18 releases.
Yeah,
is that a good number for an actor?
I don't know if it is good or bad, but my friends who we started together, they've done more than that.
Uh-huh.
Maybe earned more than that and everything, but that is not how I look at it. It's about like, what movies do I give? Am I happy with it or not? Doing a particular movie or a particular character has to make me feel comfortable.
Kosto, kosto khalko character le chai comfortable banaucha ba kosto khalko character le chai alikati la yo chai ma garchu because there's challenge in it bhanera
feel hunchha. It's not what kind of character, it's about is the character is the character there in reality? That's what I look for, actually. I have done movies and characters that is the characters I've never known also. Mm-hmm. Sunny, to be frank, I had to do many research and this and that. There are, what I see is I have to be happy with the product at the end. With my work or with the movie as well, not only just with the movie but with my work as well.
Tara era system mai nabako industry ma how can you be happy when you don't know how refined the product will be? Kinani afno eklo effort ta hoina ni
ta. That is the sad part. I mean, there are movies that I've done, I thought like, wow, this is a movie, this is the character. Movie nai chaldindaina, distributor le nai dindaina, hall wala le dekhaidindaina, lama barbad bhane jasto huncha ni. Like, what do we do? And I was a bit frustrated in between also. Huncha ni je gar pani naune raicha ramro garna khoje ta hundaina naune raicha ya bhane jasto pani baat thiyo. But what kept me motivating and what kept me going is like, okay, first of all, okay, this is the only thing that I know what to do in life, besides other things. Okay, this is what I will do bhane maile garisake. So I was like, how do I now make it happen? Okay, we're traveling around your earthquake time, and then your Madesh ko, your bio, they've really appreciated what I've been doing, contributing as a social being. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, a good human being, an amazing actor, an amazing theater artist, a businessman, and singer perhaps in the future as well. He has everything that we can list it down, and he'll say, yeah, I'm this, I'm that, I've done this, I've done that. Getting to know Karma, the actor, more here on Huawei Namaste TV show. Time here now for a short commercial break. Don't go anywhere because we have lots more for you in store right here on Huawei Namaste TV show. Stay tuned. Welcome back to Huawei Namaste TV show. We're in conversation with Karma. So Karma, Nepali movie industry ma hamle chahera pani nachahera pani audience le ra movie kshetra afai ma pani dui ta bhag ma divided cha. Era chai mainstream movies jun Rekha Thapa ji harle garnuhuncha waha ko movies la consider garinchha ra era new cinema bhanera cha jun Loot, Sano Sansar, Kabaddi Kabaddi jasta chalachitra harla chai manincha haina directors, makers, actors haru industry ma bhakar afai le pani dherai kura dherai le yo kura admit garnuhuncha. Do you admit this? Do you think that's true?
Well, yeah, there is a certain, yeah, audience haru tyo chai bibhajan chai bhako chha huncha ni mainstream jo yeah tyo chai chha. I agree,
tyo chai chha haina. So you started off with Sano Sansar, you've done Visa Girl, all these new movies. Beech ma euta movie aayo tapai ko Mriga Trishna bhanne
ra tyo
haina. So tyo movie niskida kheri locker ma Mriga Trishna ko role ma bhanera a lot of people were shocked, including me as well, haina. It was not humor ke khas, but it's how impressive Karma is as a person and how versatile is and how he does not see the differences in the movie industry and says movies bhaneko entertainment ko lagi ho, there is no borderline, no differences,
right.
And my job is to entertain people. What was the response of Mriga Trishna?
Well, Mriga Trishna, well, let me tell you a bit about it. Tyobhanda agari when Tulsidas offered me for this movie, I was not really ready, actually. I was shooting for Goodbye Kathmandu, to be frank.
Mm-hmm.
And I had broken my collarbone, and rest ma thie, and I was like, to do, to not to do. And most of my friends were not happy, like, okay, no, no, gara tyo mainstream, this and that. But I wanted to do movies. I mean, like, mm-hmm. I want to work, I want to do work. अनि अरू माई अदर पिपल हुम आई न्यू दे वाज लाइक तुलसीदाईसँग काम गर्ने त मान्छेहरू दे डु वाट नट दे गो हुन्छ भनेर भन्न थाल्यो. आज लाइक आई वाज इन रियल डिलेमा, वाट डु आई डु? बट इभेन्चुली आई थॉट ओके आई वुड डु इट. टाइमले पनि साथ दियो, सबै आई डिड इट. एन्ड द रिस्पोन्स द्याट आई गट लाइक वाओ, It was Biraj Bhatt, it was Nandita Kesi,
and it was Karma.
And it was me, I don't know what it was, but it was a big success. I was like surprised. I recently did a trip Bagmati Bata, Chobar Dekhi, all the way till Gaur. Bagmati, I will be...
Saikoma?
No, Hinera. There were 12 days Bagmati ko pani sanrakshan garna lai, 12 of us scientists aru, and I got involved as a dutbat. Going to them, I just wanted to travel around. So, gauko bela, gaun gaun ma manche, the people, they know me, Mirka Trishna ko hero bhanera. Mirka Trishna ko police,
this,
right?
And this song.
Yes. And I was like, wow. And I was in a total different getup, and daddy sari and this and that. And people, hey, tabe tu, tiyo Mirka Trishna ko aina bhanera. I was like, wow, people know me. They never knew me from Loot or Sana Sansar or any of the movies that I did. I said, gaun gaun ma people knew me. And that was and that's where I was like, oh, yes, I think I should be proud of it. Bhanera jasto huncha ni. Though, I mean, the movie le pani ramrai garyo.
Right.
Yeah. And,
I really love it, especially that
dance
step.
It was not that easy to dance though.
can you teach me how to do that?
Are you kidding me? Am I?
I'm not kidding. Come on, you're an actor, you're a performer, you should always be ready. Like, and this is like a theater platform. I know where results are then and there.
So that was,
you
long
have
time
to make me dance, Mani, but she is a very difficult
that
task,
was a long
right?
time
but
back, and I'm like, I've forgotten the steps. Sansani.
We'll watch the steps again, no,
oh,
no
really?
Problem. Come, let's go to the center stage first.
I cannot say no.
Let's go to the center stage first.
Okay.
Come on over. All right. Is this stage good enough for you?
This perfect. Very sleek, sexy. Yeah.
Sleek, sexy. I know. All right. Can we watch the little clip of that song where we can see the dance step? Are you ready?
Maybe like let's just like
let's
okay.
Let's watch the video
first.
Let's
watch the video first.
Come on, we need the video as well. You don't remember the song.
Right.
Now let us you know do this. Hey, you have to teach me how to do that step because
I'm
really
was it? I don't know if I'm. I hope
right.
I'm not making a fool
DJ
of myself.
DJ on the house, Sami, audio please. I'm gonna.
I think that's it. I cannot do more than that. I'm sorry.
Never in my life can be an actor.
I think this is. I'm
let's
so
just
sorry.
This. Wow.
It's not easy for me to dance. I'm so sorry, Shana. And this thing that I had done long time back. It's one of my favorite songs as well about Tulsi Dai ko, I mean about he talks about Nepal country Taka Topi. I really feel for this song.
So 10 seconds ma I realize how difficult it is to become an actor, that too dancing, getting in the character, having that moves.
But you are a good dancer, I know. I mean, you got the moves too. I've seen you.
No, can't be. Sini, go for an eye checkup once more, you know.
Okay,
one role that has come your way and it was very difficult for you to prepare that role. Kun role today? The oily sama gareko movies or ma? Ekdamai challenging role.
Challenging role. I think I have to say the role that I was doing for. There are many. To be one, I think Visa Girl.
Visa, why?
Sandesh ko character. Yeah, I remember the name now.
Seriously,
sometimes
Garma?
I forget the name. I mean, it's been a long time back. Sandesh, the character that I did in Visa Girl, it was just not me. Unsani, ekdamai was totally opposite me. Ekdam flirtatious, ekdamai outgoing. Tiyo garnu parne. And Prachanda, my director, I had a tough time. Unsani, convincing him, will I be able to do it? But as an actor,
why is it? Certain roles difficult, kina?
No, difficult in a sense. I had to really prepare myself for that. Like for example, Lutko character pani, unsani, which like we are a big blonde kind of thing. Tiyo garnu lai pani. I had to prepare. It's easy if you can right away relate it to the character and if you are yourself the character. And it's a challenge, unsani, if you are not. And you have to have a certain preparation time, to get to know the character and all.
There are pre-production ma workshop unsani,
yes,
na, ra terei hatsama ta director ko haat unsani, ra
character. But that's what I'm preparing, to prepare for it was not that easy. But after that, while shooting, wow. I was satisfied, and my director was also happy. Yeah, you did a good job.
So, kune offer aunda khiri, is it the director, the team that you look forward to, or is it the character priority?
It's the character. It's the character. Then comes the team, and the, yeah, that's also very important, Sunny. The team whom I am working with, especially the director, how comfortable is he? How comfortable does he makes me? It's very important. That's my opinion. If you're not comfortable with your director whom you're working with, then you cannot have that confidence within you at times, how well prepared you are. But I've known many actors who doesn't care about it. Maybe I'm slowly getting into that phase also. As I'm getting older, I'm getting mature, and I'm like, okay, now it's the character whom I work with, what I work with. It's my job. The camera is in front of me. I do it.
Kasto role chai karma lai garna ichha cha as an actor?
यस्तो रोल भन्ने नै चाहिँ
एउटा ड्रिम रोल त सबै एक्टरको हुन्छ एन्ड फर सम रिजन अल द एक्ट्रेसेस द्याट हेभ इन्टरभ्यु दे वान्ट टु डु एन आर्टिस्टिक रोल बिट केके अधिकारी बिट गौरी मल्ल दिदी बिट प्रियङ्का कार्की अल अफ देम हेभ आन्सर्ड वान आन्सर आई वान्ट टु डु एन आर्टिस्टिक क्यारेक्टर भनेर सो त्यस्तो हुन्छ एक्टर्सहरूमा पनि
बिकज द्याट विल बी अ बिग च्यालेन्ज लाइक आई टोल्ड यु if you can relate it to you with yourself, then it's much more easier and it's not a challenge. Mazai ainanta, but if it's something different than you, then it's always a challenge that you want to take up and work for it. So I'm sure other actors saying that, and even I would say that, and having watched so many movies of those kinds, I'd like to say that'll be a big challenge. But saying that, I'm not saying that I'm not prepared or anything, but maybe I'd like to try something, other things before getting into that. Obviously, I would like to do those kind of characters as well.
The kind of field you associate with, no matter which field it is, it changes you as a person.
True.
Movie industry, what kind of changes, what kind of growth did you see in you as a person?
Since like movie industry starting 2007, getting into Sahana Sansar, there's lots of changes that I've come across. What I also believe is, as a human being, we are changing each and every moment, each and every second. There's a change. The karma, the shana, when we were in the green room, it's not the same us. It's different. Time has changed us. But what I say is, your time, how well do you know yourself? And how well do you take that and understand things and move forward? And that makes a person mature, pani. And I believe your time, bitrama, I have gone through lots of ups and downs as well. No, it was not just up, and it was not just down, pani. Ups and downs, and middle phase, and this and that. So I have experienced it, and with experience, I have come to know many things, the politics behind it, or what
there's
say,
a politics the behind it. Economics tell behind us about it, the politics or behind
or whatever
the
behind it.
Industry.
I've come to know about those things. And that has made me mature and how to look forward in my future. I think I'm getting more clear.
Industry-ma yo jealousy bhanne kura male actors haru beech kati ko huncha?
Don't ask me. I'm not the right person you're asking.
Why do you not keep a track of what's happening around? Like
I really don't.
Kun movie niskina lagcha wa kun movie pre-production ko phase ma cha bhanne kura ta sabailai thaha huncha haina. Role pauna lagi politics play hune kura experience garnu bhayo cha.
That's what I am bad at, politics.
But have you heard about all these rumors?
I have heard about the rumors, certain people talking about it, my close friends also talking about it, but I'm just not into that group in a way. I don't know. Sometimes I feel very left out, pani, that I'm not into it and I'm not being able to do something like that. But I'm doing good at what I'm doing, because to be frank, I don't watch much TVs. I don't watch much news or and this and that, and I don't know about these things. And I'm traveling out with my mobile pani mero sath ma chaina mahino mahino ko lagi. That's how I go around.
So you're just by yourself.
By myself, and
what
I believe
is happening around you really does not matter to you. But
it's not that it doesn't matter, but well, I'm weak at this maybe. I just cannot keep in track of everything what is happening with whom and this and that. And to be frank, there's so much of rumors just spreading around that just takes your brain, and that's
how good are you with media?
I'm friends with everyone. Friends, banale aba feri. I'm not friends like we hang out hoti pani chaina. I meet them in press conferences. That's it. Besides that, well, I'm not. Maybe because of that also, I lack behind. I need to make more good friends. Unsani, I'm good friends with you, but I don't see you as a media person or anything.
We're just friends. You don't see it as a label. Yeah. Do you ever compare yourself with other actors like Rajesh Hamal, Aryan Sigdel, Viraj Bhatta? Do you look at them and say that okay, there are a few good qualities. Perhaps I could pull from them and learn from them. Do you? I do watch.
It's not saying that I. It's not that I do not watch Nepali movies. I do watch movies, you know. Being inspired by anyone is always good for you. Like I have been inspired by Rice Dai or Sogat Dai or Aryan Daya, mm-hmm. or Sunny. Everyone, or the newcomers who are coming, or Anmol or Sayampuri. Everyone, I get inspired by what good they do. But at the same time, what I see is like, okay, it's not that okay. Inspired, but I need to do my own thing as well. Take the good things, okay, I think this is what needs to happen and this is how it needs to work out. So it's not that, okay, inspired by the bus or matter comes in.
Inspired by the bus or matter comes in. You need to get out of your comfort zone, go out there, work, perform and earn for yourselves a living, a better life, growth and also happiness is what Karma believes, yes. Right? If I'm not wrong, if I put it correctly, you could correct me. On that note, time for our last commercial break here on Huawei Namaste TV show. Stay glued to your television screens because after we come back is the moment of truth. Welcome back to Huawei Namaste TV show. This is the most exciting part, the most exciting segment of the show, which is called Moment of Truth. Ra off air ma cha karma le maile herirakhe arko pani moment of truth haina garera. Are you nervous?
No, not really.
No, not at all. Then you're already facing that side. You're
facing the camera to be more direct, actually.
All right, so Moment of Truth segment ma, I'm going to ask you simple questions, answers of which could be difficult.
I know. I've seen it.
Has to be honest because this is Moment of Truth. You can't take too long to think, because the moment you think, our viewers know that you're trying to mess up with the answers, right? So, first thing that comes in your mind, you have to say it. You cannot say, oh, I don't have a name or I don't want to answer this. You can't say that. Because as a punishment, you'll get another question.
Okay, you can take it.
Do you need your beauty breath?
No, I'm okay.
You're okay?
You call that okay? Okay, yeah.
Priyanka taught us that beauty breath, by the way.
Beauty breath. But it works at that. You know, you call it beauty breath. Okay, I know.
All right. Ready. Right? The most beautiful actress in the movie industry.
Melina Manandar.
The worst co-actress so far.
Oh, what am I? Worst co-actor? Can you even have a worst co-actor? I mean...
Of course you can. Kura namiliko hun sakcha. The worst co-actress so far.
Worst co-actor? I've never come through that, to be frank. Sachi, no. This is the quality bad sign. I've done few movies and...
Where's our live meter?
I'm just thinking, and like, no.
Come on, less compatible. Less
compatible.
Oh my goodness. Seriously, I'm going to punish you for this through my next questions, I cannot come up with any.
I'm so sorry, but I cannot come up with any. Like, worst actor one. I don't know. Maybe I'm too well prepared before I do my movie.
One actress who gives a lot of tantrums in the sets.
Tantrums?
You're a bhaina, you're a actress.
Maybe Nisha?
Alright, Nisha Adhikari. Most embarrassing moment during a shoot.
Embarrassing moment.
Ekdam dharti phat moment. I should have just disappeared.
Yeah, I feel very uncomfortable. Kissing scenes. Yeah.
Kissing scenes?
Yeah.
Alright.
It's like, I'm like, I just cannot. And there are everyone watching. Oh, what is this guy going to do? I'm just in my character doing my job.
But you find it very embarrassing.
Embarrassing and difficult and not easy. We're not put in that comfort zone. Yeah.
Everybody just stare at you or
you
something?
Stare at you, tease later and this and that. Only I feel sad for the
co-actress. One movie you wish you were a part of?
Kabaddi. Kabaddi, yeah.
Kabaddi and Kabaddi Kabaddi as well.
I wish I was part of
Kabaddi 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 bandai chha re ni ta.
Ho? Wow.
Your message is Ram Gurung ji. I'm sure unsein they are watching you right now.
Daya Ram Gurung ji.
The most disrespectful offer by a filmmaker.
What do you mean by disrespectful?
Ekdam huncha ni, how dare you offer something like that, or how dare you say something like that to me?
Yeah, that has happened. Yeah.
Yes, so tell us about it. I'm asking
about it. I'm telling you about like
the most disrespectful offer by a filmmaker to you.
Yeah, it has happened, like people offering me characters and not willing to pay much or any. Yeah, that has happened.
When? Who?
A long time back. You know, I'm like, who? When? I've forgotten it.
So they offer you a film like, and they tell like, you love free ma gonna parsa karma. That's what they tell you? Serious? Today's special guest is the most promising actor we have in the Nepali movie industry and a very good friend of mine. Please welcome Karma. Let's have the music. You may dance. We're going to dance in a while. Karma, welcome.
Thank you.
Please have a seat. You look amazing.
You know, just
the hero sir, banana lathi man. You know it.
Thank you.
I know. What have you been busy with? How was your recent trip to the east side of Nepal?
Well, yes, I've been busy with that was quite worth it actually, getting to know our Madesh and Sunny. I was there actually with a friend of mine, Ishan, to help the victims out there by donating few. Money, which is not much.
So agenda chai to help people thyo ki was it travel
actually,
as well?
It was travel as well, and Ishan, he did west dekhi east samma paidal yatra gareko thyo ki.
Wow.
So I was very inspired by that thing.
Tapaiko pani paidal yatra
thiyo? No, mero
thiyo. You were on a bike, the adventure person.
Whatever we could get, like we were hitchhiking and we were doing everything. So he got in hold of with three families among the many who were killed in Madesh, and the family haru ma chai they are in the wives are in the late 20s bhanuna haina aile they just not late 20s sorry 19 18 20, so three families, and they have kids, they have got kids as well, and one of them is pregnant as well. So we thought like why not help them, and he had collected few fund, and tesma every 3 months they get to take out 5,000 from the bank, which is very less actually, until the age of 16 bachaharuko lagi. So we hamile the bank ma tyo course khada gardera, and we have come, and we are still looking for more donations actually. And people have been helping me from abroad as well as ko lagi.
Aghoshit nakabandi chalirasa desh ma aile ra dherai ko soch chai ke chhanda khiri Nepal le safe chaina travel ko lagi dwanda chha sabai borders haru tira astavyasta chha janjeevan bhanera sunna ma aincha padhna ma aincha media ma news pani testai matra dekhaincha haina kaha kaha pugnu bhayo ra ke thyo present state chai.
Well, ma Kathmandu bata ma chai straight away went to Birganj. अलिकति के भने दिनमा गाडी नचल्ने अवस्था चाहिँ छ त्यसमा त्यहाँ ठाउँहरूतिर, बट इट्स नट लाइक अब हुन्छ नि त्यहाँ जानै नहुने त्यो त्यस्तो छैन. एक्चुली मी पर्सनली भिजिटिङ द वर्ज हाम्रो एउटा एजेन्डा चाहिँ के पनि थियो भने मधेसलाई पहाडहरूसँग जोडौँ, जुन यो हेट्रेड एउटा भएको छ पहाडी मधेसी भनेर त्यो ग्याप चाहिँ फिल गरौँ भनेर पनि हामी गएको हो उता वीरगन्जमा चाहिँ. अनि त्यही क्रममा हामी त्यहाँबाट वी वेन्ट टु राजबिराज इटरी देखि लिएर झापासम्म पनि गयौँ. झापाको हाम्रो सबैभन्दा द लोवेस्ट पोइन्ट अफ नेपाल केवल केचन केवल भन्ने ठाउँ छ, वेयर देयर इज द बोर्डर पनि. अब नेपाल इज लाइक दिस, अनि द बोर्डर पोइन्ट एन्ड द लोवेस्ट पोइन्ट विच इज जस्ट लाइक 53 meters from sea level. त्यो ठाउँमा पनि पुग्यौँ हामी. हामी त्यहाँ पनि घुम्यौँ होइन. आई वान्टेड टु एक्सप्लोर एज वेल, नो मोर अफ लाइक
पिपल स्टपिङ यु यसरी ट्राभल गर्दाखेरि ल यहाँ जानु हुँदैन यस्तो भइरहेछ भनेर अवरोध गर्ने मान्छेहरू थिए?
नो, नट लिरी त्यस्तो थिएन, तर अलिकति चाहिँ टेन्सन चाहिँ देखिन्थ्यो बिट्विन हुन्छ नि, बिकज यो जुन घटनाहरू भयो यो महिनामा अलिकति पहाडीहरूलाई अलिकति भने त्यो चाहिँ अलिअलि कुनै कुनै ठाउँमा थियो, बट त्यसरी चाहिँ काहीँ पनि थिएन. एन्ड वी वर लिटरली हिच हाइकिङ हुन्छ नि, लिफ्ट मागेर गाडीहरू हुँदैन थियो. सो त्यहाँनिर ई रिक्सा भने एकदम पपुलर रिक्सा, सो वी जस्ट लाइक किलोमिटर्स एन्ड किलोमिटर्स वी जस्ट ट्राभल इन द्याट. And it was quite fun.
And it was quite fun. Hashtag visit Madesh Panera. You started posting pictures. We called you up from the show as well. Right. And you were very kind enough to receive our call.
I was in
Birgans then. But you received our call. We spoke to you as well. And you pahad, Madesh, Himal, beach, Samro. Jati diversity, sir. Culture bujhna nasakeko pani ho.
Very true. Very
and
true.
That is why we think that oile jati differences, sir. These upper differences are problems. Create kar raha sa, you know. So, do you have any good experiences, something that caught your attention from this trip?
Well, all the trip, like the whole thing was very memorable. And tema pani, I was in Janakpur for a brief moment. Itari bata, it was 180 kilometers. We borrowed a bike from a friend of mine, and bike ma goyo ami to Janakpur. And I had my long lost friend there also. 10 barsa bhayeko theater
bata. Was it your first time in Janakpur?
First time.
Wow.
First time. And I always wanted to go to Janakpur, Janaki Mandir. And being there, visiting there was like such a nice experience. जहिले पनि आन्दोलन भइरहेछ हुन्छ नि लाइक पिपल फ्रम द सेक्युरिटीहरूलाई अलिकति पुलिसहरूलाई अलिकति दे आर
लोकल्सहरूले
त्यो गरिरहेको त्यो सिनहरू चाहिँ थियो अनि रिसेन्टली आवर प्रेसिडेन्ट हेड अल्सो भिजिटेड देयर
त्यो पनि अर्को एउटा इस्यु भयो होइन
बिग इस्यु
हजुर हजुर विच वी थिंक इज वेरी रङ
या अनि त्यो कुरामा पनि धेरै छलफल पनि भयो र उहाँले होइन हामीले यसरी भन्न खोजेको होइन एज अ प्रेसिडेन्ट वी डोन्ट वान्ट देम यु नो उनीहरूको आफ्नै तरिकाले That's the reason why we protested bhanera pani kura nikliyo, you know? So those were very memorable moments for me to be there and knowing their things and saying what problems are they going through अनि काठमाडौँ आएर वेल पत्र पत्रिकाहरू पनि आयो आई वाज देयर यो भनेर हुन्छ नि तर मेन थिङ इज लाइक आई थिङ्क वी पिपल फ्रम काठमाडौँ स्पेसली फ्रम काठमाडौँ वी निड टु एटलिस्ट नो गेट इन्भल्भ यु डोन्ट हेभ टु गेट इन पोलिटिक्स ओर एनिथिङ
बट गेट
जस्ट ट्राभल एन्ड गेट टु नो वाट्स ह्यापनिङ इन आवर कन्ट्री
And also get to know the diverse group that we
right.
have in the country. You
right.
know?
Right.
You're a traveler, you're an adventurer, you're an actor, you're a theater artist. Any plans to get into singing?
Singing? No. Well, I'm a
Everyone's
singer.
Getting into everyone yeah, these days. Eh?
Yeah,
it's a shocking news every day. Okay? No one fine actress becomes
it's not that I
overnight a singer. You know? So anything can happen.
It's not that
so
I cannot
sing.
It's not that I cannot sing or anything, but I don't want to be a professional singer or I have not thought of that. Of acting my own, that open mic at my restaurant, we used to sing for fun. Yeah, that way I think I'm good at that, but not. I don't know, but they've asked me to sing in a few of the movies and recently I even did in one of our movies actually.
Oh
that is still
goodness.
To be released.
So,
goodbye, Kathmandu.
Why did I ask?
And well, yeah, well, let's see. I don't know. Let's see.
Let's see, you don't know. All right, which
yeah.
means that there could
maybe,
be
might,
some kind
maybe,
of shocking
yeah.
news that comes our way. We love news like that, right? So, 2008, you made a grand entry in the Nepali movie industry. You know, I don't know if you goosebumps. Are you getting goosebumps right now?
Yes, I do, always. Because that was not, that was accident, to be frank.
Accident,
yo. Yes,
tell
it
us
was never
more
to
about
happen.
This accident.
I was planning to go abroad then, Hunsani. I just auditioned for it and I got selected for the lead role. I was like, "Kunai pangla, yesto cinema gareko bhanera bhanula bhanera." That was my thought. But as I auditioned for it, they called me for the first, second, third, and I was like, "You are the lead character."
Mm-hmm.
What? I'm not ready for it, bhanera yesto huncha ni. But well, it did good for me.
Uh-huh.
I never had to look back after that in any other way. It made my career stay back in Nepal, know more about my country.
I know a lot about your acting skills, and kasto thiyo bhandakheri. Karma went to St. Xavier's School, I went to St. Mary's School, two schools which are just separated by a wall, you know. We didn't know each other back then, but art festivals, play acts, St. Mary's students were Xavier's School, Xavier's School, St. Mary's School, audiences, invites. So I was in class 7 or 8 and you were in class 10 so senior
yeah.
senior ko one act play festival chal raha thiyo tapai ko ra teti khera king and I bhanne euta play thiyo ra tesko euta character chai it really caught my attention back then haina I was so amazed wow this I have never seen this ever bhanera I was so impressed with that character ra 2008 ma jab movie niskyo sano sansar hey I know this guy I've seen his play bhanera you know I even told
yeah,
Karma
yeah.
long after
yeah,
and
long,
we had a very good
then.
Laugh together
yes,
right
yes, yes,
so
yes.
acting has always been your passion so how could it be an accident
no acting has been my passion but it was always limited to theater from school days. Like, you watched me in King and I. Before that, I did Fiddler on the Roof, Bunny, and if you this and that, and Sunny. After that, I came back. I went to Pune for my further studies and came back, and I was like, what? I don't know what to do. Kya garne ta life ma?
I wanted to.